Child support was enacted in 1950 to help mothers get off of welfare. In 1975, 30% of all single-parent households were mothers on assistance. That's when Title 4D steps in. Title 4D is a federal program incentivizing states to collect non-custodial payments. And what that means is for every dollar that the state collects from a non-custodial parent, they receive money back from the federal government. Child support was not overhauled again until 1996 after Bill Clinton got his dick sucked